It's a thrill, mate. I've a sickness inside.
I can confirm now that the adult male, 32 years old, that was the driver of a vehicle that knocked and killed Tatum Hendricks 2 days ago in Bonteheuwel, has been arrested. He will be charged. A full investigation will ensure that that justice will be served effectively for the family, the friends, and the Bonteheuwel people for this heinous crime that has taken the life of such a beautiful young lady.